I don't put good control on my resume. I tend to maintain a little bit of mystery about what I do, about where I go, when I'm not sitting in this fucking cubicle. Oh, Jesus Christ, how could I be so dumb?